Ohio got a football team except James. And James were not the worst route ever, but the fact that they were on the same page, it didn't matter. And so Coach Washington was like, hey, you know, you didn't go 15 yards on the dig route. You didn't run 12 yards on the curl route. You rounded off. You didn't come out the brakes, properly. And we're like, James didn't. Did that to my receiver. Well, let me tell you a story about Bo Jackson.